Bluebird 851, turn right, heading 180. Papa, turn right 245, report localizer established 27.
It's been a very busy week for both Airbus and Boeing as they've shared insight into officially just how they performed in 2019 when it comes to orders. However, today the focus surrounds Airbus, who had a surprise new order to announce, and also multiple cancellations for one of their larger aircraft, which had not been officially announced until this week. We'll begin with the positive news surrounding their A330neo series. The aircraft manufacturer said that in the last month of 2019, they secured a brand new order for the A330neo, with 40 of the type being ordered. While this is definitely a sizable order, it was not actually revealed just who the customer was, and it's therefore being put down as an unidentified one. However, this is quite common, and it will later be officially revealed, whether it be an actual carrier or just a simple leasing company. The new order, though, nearly doubled the total interest for the aircraft in 2019, with the amount reaching near on 100 orders. While people are speculating, it's unclear just at this moment who placed the orders for the jet, and it's really best to wait and see until we do hear more. Moving along though, Airbus also reported 33 cancellations for its A350 series. Specifically though, all 33 cancellations came directly from the A350 and 900. We're getting this sort of information thanks to Airbus revealing their 2019 results and also their updated backlog, which highlights a revision in the backlog going forward. Now, there was indeed a third unidentified customer involved in the removal, so let's break it down. Starting off with that unidentified customer, who can amount to a total of 15 being removed. Now, this is 15 of 23, currently four unidentified customers. So whether that's for, say, multiple or just one customer is remained to be seen. Synergy were next, finally cancelling their order for 10 of the A350-900s. Now, this order has been in place for over a decade. It's been so long-standing that they had actually originally ordered the A350-800, which was set to be the third variant in the Airbus A350 series. However, as we know, after evaluating demand, the aircraft manufacturer decided to move forward with just the A350-900 and A350-1000. They believed the A350-800 was going to be too similar to its planned A330neo series. The 10 A350-900s, though, were planned for Ocean Air. Finally, though, we have Hong Kong Airlines, who have already seen the A350 delivered to them. They had a previous commitment to welcome on a total of 13, but now that has moved down to just 5, and also according to current airline data websites, 3 of those A350-900s have already been delivered to the airline and are being used on worldwide operations, including to the likes of Los Angeles. So, what are your thoughts on the new order for the 40 A330-900neos, and then also multiple cancellations for the A350 series? Do let me know down in the comment section below. And as always, thanks for watching. I do hope you all enjoy your weekend.